back to Pikmin 2.
Yeah?
So I can think about, do we literally just skip the rest of the day now that we've completed all the debts?
Yep.
Neat. 100! You've repaid the entire debt! Mission complete, you've earned 10,000 Pocos. Now Katate Frey will be prosperous and debt-free until the end of time, probably. Prepare to blast off. Return home Katate triumphantly.
What the fuck was that?
Alright.
I believe in you!
Ooh. Fucking homeless ass living under a bridge.
Ah, oh, what a good, safe journey back. Look at them. There's Simon. Fernando.
Cheers.
Barry. And screw the purples and whites.
Even though they were valuable. Hold on a sec.
Louie?
We're not finished with this shit yet.
No, we doing post game.
But we can enjoy the credits. Cause that's actual footage.
Yeah.
Oh fuck. He has orange eyes.
And that's when he dies.
A Grenader? Johnny Grenader. Let's just set the Wiimote down and enjoy.
Sure thing. I mean, this is very peaceful.
Whoop. How'd he get up there?
Apparently all these pictures were actually taken into Miyamoto's garden, right?
That's...
And they just edited Louie into all the...
I figured, because this is actual footage.
Yeah.
Of him just...
And they just left. Animated Louie in there.
Yeah. Pretty good, considering this was a GameCube game.
Yeah, it's a very pretty game. Like, look at the details. Well, they are real.
They're actual real. While Louie just sits there. Oof. He's in a flower now.
How big is that flower?
He's the size of a quarter.
Good point. But quarters are like this big.
That's a... You're referring to a dime.
Oh, right. Sorry.
It's literally the size of a hummingbird nest. How'd he get up in the tree?
Fuck you. Fuck you too.
Alright.
Here we go.
Holy shit. Prior to repaying debt.
Pikmin lost to drowning.
Electricity.
Lost to explosions.
No one died to explosions, I don't think.
Total Pikmin born. Red Pikmin born. Yellow. Blue.
Jesus Christ!
Whites.
We'll be fine with this. I think we'll be able to survive the submerged castle. Is that 10 minutes or 10 hours and 55 minutes?
Wow. Alright, so let's see. Days spent. We took 18 days to beat the entire game.
That is actually impressive.
Pikmin lost. We lost 400.
128.
Jesus. Lost in battle. Left behind. We only left behind 23 Pikmin.
That's still not great.
One lost to fire. 23 lost to drowning.
Yeah, we saw most of them.
Pikmin lost to electricity. Yeah, I wasn't that good at that.
None lost to explosions.
Yeah. One to poison.
How many Pikmin are born?
Yeah, we've...
769!
But Fernando!
Jesus, Fernando.
Now we just save.
Yep. Our company has been saved. Hurrah! We stole our treasure. Good grief. Oh, we'll be filthy rich. Louis! Where's Louis? You lost him? I shall go.
Now here comes your new favorite character.
Now we are playing as my all-time favorite Pikmin
Look,
character.
Look, you're golden now.
Not going to Whistle Wild.
Not yet.
But let's take a look at all our guys. Iridescent Glint Beetle.
Very pretty. Emperor Ball Blast. She runs like a pig, too. What's this data? There's
you
some
read
boss
data?
We missed or haven't encountered yet. Emperor Bulblax, the Grub Dog family. Large member of the Grub Dog family is normally found buried in the ground with only the stalks of its eyes exposed. This camouflage allows the predator to surprise smaller creatures and use a long adhesive tongue to capture prey. Thick hide on the angular hump of the organism, a distinct rock-like quality. During the rainy season, moss grows freely on its hump, making it nearly impossible to distinguish this lethal predator from a stone. We have a couple spiders we gotta kill now.
So, we have completely 100%ed the Awakening Woods.
Well,
next time, we're going to Perplexing Pool or Valley of Repose.
Well,
which one would you want to do, Cloud?
I say there's one left in the Perplexing Pool.
Are you sure you want to?
It's a submerged castle. Let's wait. Let's go to the Valley of Repose.
Right. Well, before we end it off, why don't we show off what our new man is?
The new best boy.
Yeah, my new main.
Your new main, Shocho.
Yeah.
The president. Imagine if you throw him like a purple Pikmin. He makes a bigger thud. Oh, does he get to...
Look at him. Look at this unit.
He has the purple Pikmin exclusively. Mr. President, you've arrived. My scans indicate this planet is still heavily laden with treasure. We shall make Hokotate Freight the golden, indisputable king of deep space long-haul freight. And everyone will gaudily clad in gold like me. No, I'm unique and beautiful. Yes. Olimar, I must ask that you take extreme care so not to insult or endanger our president. If I've learned anything from Sun and Moon, you put the president in danger, they don't give a shit. Where could Louis be, stuck in an uncivilized planet with no food at all? He eats bugs. I'm concerned, you must waste no time in finding him. Shit.
So,
welcome to the cold place, fat boy. Shuffle! He has such a high voice compared to everyone else in the first two games. Because then Alf and Brittany have high voices and Charlie does not. But man, hearing Olimar talk.
Oh my god! Look at him run. Just watch. Ready?
He runs like a purple Pikmin. Which I guess also means I brought back the purple and white Pikmin as well. It's a typical car horn as opposed to a train whistle.
This is why I loved him so much.
Look at his animation. Because he constantly blew the whistle.
Now let us have fun!
Slurp.
It's time for a victory slurp.
Why does he sound like Winnie the Pooh? I just kind of...
Ooh! Remove his head!
I'm so dummy thick. He didn't know his whistle sounded like that? I didn't either, to be fair. I think he's just sitting here with his mouth wide open, smiling. I'm shimmy. You like the new whistle?
I love it! Let's go! I have a hard time because I'm dummy thick. The clap of my ass keeps alerting
the... The bulb warps.
God damn it, you made it better.
I'm trying to sneak by, but I'm dummy thick and the clap of my ass just keeps alerting the bulb warps.
Keeps alerting you, Wee.
We're trying to find him!
So... Oh my god.
No! You guys have had enough!
I see him try to compare his stick to a fucking bulb warp, let alone the bulb axes. I'm gonna put this plate away.
I mean, he is the king for a reason. Cause I'm dummy thick. Let's go get purples! No, they're still gone. Well, I guess I'm gonna have to take my dummy thick ass out of here. Am I not right?
What? Where are you?
Oh, I went to go get more purples, but
Did you forget to bring all the Pikmin?
No, their lives are gone.
Okay.
I was saying, well, I guess I had to get my dummy thick ass out of here.
God damn it. We're at 13 minutes.
Because I'm dummy thick.
Dude, I was the voice of the fucking Shosho.
Oh yeah, you're the voice of the Shosho.
I'm the fat man here. Also, I found out something weird.
What?
I found out how to somewhat do a Perry the Platypus impression.
Oh my god, really?
And when I do it, it's gonna sound wrong. Now I'm nervous, because I know it's gonna screw up in front of people. I just know how he does. He pulls his lip back.
Okay.
So.
Look at all our flowers.
Yeah, so I'm just gonna be making weird sounds.
So, shall we go do a dungeon?
Sure.
Wait. Got to be dummy thick, I forgot about that. I need my dummy thick ass to... It's really good, actually. Got to get my dummy thick ass out of here.
Why is he trying to sound sensual?
Alright, you voice Shosho.
Yeah, it just sounds like this. Literally, it sounds like my old stunky, like my old voice for stunky with the... His fat fucking cheeks.
Time to get my throat. I can't do
I'm going to come and kick your ass. Come at me, bitch. Bitch. At least you're immune. Bitch. Fuck you! Come here! Bitch! Fuck you! I got my first kill, Olimar! Are you proud of me yet? Oh shit, immunity! Literally just lay and roll over. Fuck you, fuck you. Here I come. Goodbye. Come here, you fat bitch.
Or is that me?
Are you able to withstand a fucking rock? God, this thing is not hitting him. There. How the hell did that rock hold so well? I know it's supposed to in game. I didn't work. Wait, can you hold it on? I thought you were gonna hold it on him.
Oh, I'm going to. I just wanna.
You're right, this guy.
Yeah.
Fuck you. I am a force of nature!
Yeah.
Come at me! Don't
give me another!
Don't fuck with me! I have the power
of... I will kill
God
you!
And Pikmin on my side!
I have the power of treasure and Pikmin on my...
I have the power of fat and Pikmin on my side! This is what we're... This last way is evolving to. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you! Oh, look at that! Bitch!
And we don't have to worry about his dumbass because...
Oh shit, there's another!
We don't have to worry about him because he's not near us.
Come here, boys. Not into the water, you dumb bitch! Motherfucker. Alright.
Goddamn yellows.
Barry.
Oh, who else but Barry?
Yeah.
You know what? Because I feel like being a generous, we are going to split up.
All of them.
Yes, the yellows can have that, but you cannot have that.
It's a lot. Oh, you called all of them back.
Yeah, that's the plan. I'm going to split it evenly.
I know how to do it right.
I'm a benevolent god, Shocho.
I'm a benevolent president. You guys will get the five.
Because it's yellow, like you. You boys can get this one that you wanted. You guys got first dibs.
Yeah. One is just sitting there.
You guys had your fill. Now we take the blues.
Red, blue one.
You can have this. This guy. Oh wait, I have 300 blues.
Jesus Christ.
You guys don't need any more. And the rest will go to whoever gets it. Not you. Okay.
78. Red. Red.
To get the rest of our whites. And we're gonna hop to a new video.
Yay.
Later.
Next time.
Yeah.